to go, the red one?
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Right.
We're on our way to IKEA and we're looking for a park.
This way.
Yeah, that's the IKEA. So we're
entrance.
Going there. We are here at the North Lakes because Ross is going to buy a bookshelf. Look at this. It's a nice place if you going to buy furniture or like other stuff for your home. Oh wow, this will be nice when we nice design for us if when we get our own house in the Philippines. Oh, this one, I love it. This is nice. It's beautiful. Here is a shower. Wow, this is really nice. Although on my design of the tiles is okay, but maybe I will do something for that.
And
wow, this is nice. I think that's, this is what we want once we have our house in the Philippines. Nice. I like it. I like the design. Look at that. Wow, that's really exciting. You built your bed, then you go into that your bathroom, and now you have this. This is the kitchen that I want once we have our house. And I like the sink. I like the color and this side is, I like it. It's easy to clean. Yeah, the oven. So yeah, one day once we build our house, but I want two sinks. I want two sinks. This is really, really nice. Big dining table. Wow! When you open the drawer, the light's on. Oh, that's nice.
Turn that around and get to everything. That's
a good idea. So, one day, and here, push here to open. Oh, wow!
What's that one?
Fridge, I think.
Maybe
small.
Fridge. Small fridge.
I want big fridge.
Maybe big fridge. Big fridge.
Oh yeah, you can put the big fridge here. Yeah. And here's Ross's
you like the yellow one?
Looking for the bookshelf.
To go with the red one?
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Right.
It's a nice yellow. And it has a different price. For this one, it's only 119. For the yellow, it's a bit expensive. It's about...
Oh, 15, I'm 26.
15? Fifteen what?
7, 10, 12. Where's 11?
You're looking for 11? So this is now the bookcase that we bought at IKEA, and we also put plant on the top, and I think we made the right decision at the right color, choose the right color, because it brightens the room actually, as you can see. So anyway, that's the bookcase that we bought at the IKEA.